Okay guys, it's the 15th of August and we're here at the dam. What do you call it?
Aratiatia Dam.
Aratiatia Dam. And we're gonna see the dam open at 10 AM, so it's about 8 minutes. So, interesting. It's quite interesting. You see there? You guys can see that? That's the dam. Right there, that's the dam. So it's gonna open and fill the entire here. So we're gonna see the moment whereby the dam opens up. So in about 8 minutes time. People, let's do this. Okay guys, we're now at the top view tower. So cool. We were like there just now, so we saw the rapids here. So now you can see it over here and over here. It's quite amazing. And there's like a mini one over here. And the day seems to be looking better than yesterday. It's a good sign, it's a good sign. Oh, they closed the dam already.
Oh, yeah.
See, close it. There's no more water coming out, so oh, it's pretty. And then this one will go all the way down,
Yeah.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Yeah, it's 12 o'clock. You open again.
Wow, so fast, the water rise up. So I hope you find that nice, cause it's quite amazing. And after this, we're going white water rafting at Lake. Lake what? Where?
Well, water rafting in Tongariro River.
Tongariro River, there we go. So that's at 12, so we should be going off soon and heading over there. So hopefully we can vlog a bit over there and see you guys later.
Is the key?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, I can see. Okay, so guys, we're here at the rafting place ready. We are quite early, so just chilling out first. There's a cat that loves everyone, this cat. And just now there was a dog, so I'm literally quite scared.
She's
playing. Okay, so yeah, I don't think we can bring any cameras when we are doing the rafting, but I'll check on with you like after everything. Okay, so guys, it's a bit noisy here, but we are done water rafting and you can see the pictures over there. Sky Tula, say hi, Anna.
I also do videos.
You do also?
I do. Do you put them in YouTube?
Yes.
No,
you do. Oh my god.
I started to make them in German, but now last time I did it in English, but I didn't do it.
You did upload it.
Oh. It's hard work. Isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It is. And then
but
you have to edit it.
Family.
Yeah, you remember it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, someone understands me.
I don't.
You don't?
She's like doing it at home.
Wait, yeah, is it?
But I don't have a nice camera because you can see yourself.
Flip. Yeah, yeah, it's like a vlogging
can
camera.
Can I see?
Yeah, there we go.
Right. Peace out.
It's good to take pictures also.
Yeah, it's so cool. I need a camera like this as well because I have to, so sometimes I'm not
you
sure
know.
If you really see everything.
Yeah, yeah, you're on frame or not, right? Yeah, everyone likes
oh.
it. Yeah, she does YouTube too.
Hashtag available.
Hashtag YouTube live.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
The
government can, that's why it's so difficult. Orang encourage me and the government.
Oh my god, the pictures look good. Guys,
you?
So this is the one that we went rafting, New Zealand, Ozone, Espresso. Awesome, awesome. I don't know why is it Espresso. See you. Okay, so we're gonna go and drive now. Let's go, the weather seems good. Look at that.
Nice weather.
Nice weather. Alright, so that's the end. Bye bye, see you guys. Bye bye, see you.
Have a nice trip.
You too.
Way home. Maybe we see each other in town.
Yeah, that's why.
Wait, how is your hostel called? Or where are you staying?
We are staying in like an apartment with another family actually.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Airbnb.
Yeah.
I know Airbnb.
It'll
be fun.
Yeah. Okay, see
bye.
You. Bye. Hey, we make some international friends from Germany and Sweden. So that's awesome and they have. Yeah, we meet a lot.
That's what happens.
That's awesome. And I'm going to follow them on YouTube because one of the girls does like travel vlogs also. That's awesome. Yeah. And so far, the rafting, the best ever. And I like it so much. Rafting and caving, the best. Recommend it so much. We're going back home now. I'm going to watch All Blacks versus the Wallabies, is that called? And yeah, we'll see you. Maybe tomorrow or maybe at night. So I'll see you guys. Bye. We are at Lake Taupo right now. This is the entire lake. And apparently Lake Taupo used to be a volcanic place. So it is actually the crater. So after a lot of like rainfalls and stuff, it became a lake. So imagine how big it is. Like it's really big. All the way up there is Lake Taupo. And if you guys can see there, yeah, that side, it's covered by us clouds on top there. That is Mount Doom in Lord of the Rings, if you guys watch that. That's where Frodo threw his ring. And over there is Mount Rapehu. Okay, I think that's how you pronounce it. So yeah, we're gonna take some pictures.